In 1977, Voyager 2 was launched into space to the outermost regions of the universe. It carried an invitation in all languages for alien life forms to visit our planet. Someone, somewhere, listened and accepted our invitation. Get ready. Someone is coming. Someone like no one she has ever known before.
Can you clone a living organism from the hair of a dead man?
We're hypothesizing a technology that's probably 100,000 years ahead of it.
He has powers we cannot imagine, and the face and touch of the man she loved.
I send greetings. What's the matter with you?
How much English do you understand?
I understand greetings in 54 planet Earth languages.
Do you seriously expect me to tell the president that an alien has landed, assumed the identity of a dead house painter, and is presently out tooling around the countryside in a hopped-up 1977 Mustang?
You're not from around here, are you?
Think of what it would mean to talk to a being from a civilization like that. Think of what we could learn.
I don't understand. There isn't much time, please. He doesn't want to hurt anybody. Can't you just leave him alone?
What the hell ever happened to good manners? We invited him here!
So far to come. So much to do. So little time to fall in love. Look up. Company's coming. John Carpenter's Starman.